Hi, this is Amjad, your friendly screencaster. In this video, I will review Money5, your friendly finance manager for Mac and iOS. On this channel, I do how-to videos and app reviews just like this one. If you're new here, consider subscribing. You'll find all the links down in the description that I talk about in this video. I would like to say thanks to Jumsoft for hooking me up with Money5. Before I get started with the review, I want to share some thoughts. Personal finance is something that I never took seriously. The main reason, all the apps were ugly, boring, and complicated to use. It all changed when I found Coco for Mac. At that time, it was the best personal finance app. Later on, it got discontinued. I started finding an alternative of Coco, and I landed on Money4. I purchased it with my own money and loved it. It was my personal finance application for years. But then later my needs kind of changed and I wanted an app that works on my Mac and iPhone. There was money to the app for the iPhone. I purchased it and hated it because it was not optimized. Sync didn't work at all. Basically, it was broken. I had really bad experience. Then there was a glimmer of hope when Jumsoft shared that they are working on money for iPhone version 3 back in 19 August 2014. I was really excited. I waited and waited. Nothing happened for months. There was no news when the version 3 for iOS will be out. Fast forward to March 15th. We got the news that Money5 is on the way. I got really excited and happy because Money was getting an updated version after a long time. Finally, on March 29th, Money5 was released on the App Store, a fully redesigned and reimagined app. What can go wrong, right? Well, if you see the rating, it isn't that great. I was like, you know, what's happening here? Then I understood and realized I've seen this kind of reactions before. It happened with Apple when they reimagined and redesigned Final Cut 10 and iWork. Everybody hated it. It got the worst review for Apple apps. If you look at this article, it says new iWork and iLife apps go for simplicity, upset power user all over again. Users were really angry, frustrated with Apple. Now in 2017, people love iWork. And many YouTuber uses Final Cut X to edit their videos. Whenever there's a new change, there always be some sort of reaction from the users. The same thing is happening with Money5. I was thinking that folks at the Jumsoft can easily put a fresh paint of code on Money4 and sell it. I would give kudos to Jumsoft for going back to the drawing board and reimagine Money5. That's why you have the revamped user interface. The new UI makes using Money easy, intuitive, 64-bit architecture, super speedy app, touch bar and 3D touch support, and iCloud sync that works between Mac and iOS. Some really cool Mac stuff. I'm all in for the new design and features. Really happy that this happened. Money5 will cost you $25 at the recording of this video. It's 50% off and the price will go up very soon. The iOS version will cost you $1.99. It's an early bird discount, 60% off for a limited time. There's no trial version of Money5. So this review will help you to make this decision. Money5 is the most prettiest finance manager app that you will ever find. The new UI makes using Money easy and intuitive. The reason why the design is so beautiful that Jumsoft also sells great, awesome design templates for Keynote, Pages, MS Office, etc. That is what you can expect from the companies whose expertise are in design. Just look at the dock icon. Just amazing. The overall design is simple and great. You have your accounts on the left, budget and reporting on the top, and all the transaction in the middle. Money tracks your finances with 6 type of easy to add accounts. Add your bank account, cash, credit cards, investment, loan, or asset accounts. You can choose different currencies. Click add to create a new account. Adding a transaction is very easy. Just click on the plus icon on the top left corner, or you can use the keyboard shortcut Command N to create a new transaction. You have to add the payee, select a category, add the expense or income amount, add the date, add a note or tag, and that's it. I want to show you guys the preference option and check out what you can do there. You can add multiple currencies. It will give you the latest rate so you don't have to worry about the currency conversion. manage pages, add, create, delete categories. Same you can do with tags, get smart with rules, and enable iCloud Sync, which I highly recommend. Money supports different files of data import and allows customizing it with smart rules. It's really simple, just drag and drop the file and Money will do the rest. If you enable location services on your device, Money will automatically suggest payee for your transaction as they happen and saves time by filling in some of the data for you. It autofills the details for you. This is a handy time-saving feature. Never skip a payment again. Money features a handy and powerful transaction scheduler with one-click payment ability. You can schedule as many transactions as you like, assign custom payment frequencies, and sit back. Money will let you know when the payments are due, especially handy when it comes to bills. Great way to remind yourself if bills are due. For me, budgeting is one of the important features where you can categorize your income and expenses, set specific goals for each one, and track your progress for each category, knowing where to cut when you're exceeding your budget. Reporting is where Money 5 really improved. In Money 4, the reporting wasn't that straightforward, and here Money can present data in 15 type of reports so you can easily make sense of your finance in highly customizable and rich reports that enhance it with graph and chart. You can drill down and get more information you need. Direct downloads is coming soon in future updates, and also the account reconciliation is quite handy to easily match the statement from your financial institution with the transaction in Money. So far I have shown you the Mac part of this application. If you remember, one of my complaints with Money 4 that the respective iOS version of Money was terrible, and this time you will get an awesome experience on your iPhone and iPad. It's a universal app, meaning if you purchase for your iPhone, it will work on your iPad also. As you can see, the beautiful Money icon. Opening the app, you will find wonderful interface. You will get the same experience here. You can manage everything from the iOS app. It will sync seamlessly between Mac and your iOS devices via iCloud. You can add scheduler, check all your reports, manage your budget, get all the features that you get on your Mac app. Like the Mac app, it's 64-bit architecture, so it's future-proof. Supports 3D touch, has notification center widget, and lastly, split screen multitasking. Please do share your feedback with Jumsoft. They will love to get some feedback. Also, report problems or bugs if you find. I did encounter some iCloud sync issues with my iPhone, but that was fixed very quickly. This wraps up my review for Money 5. My verdict is very simple. It's the best personal finance app for Mac and iOS, period. Question of the day: how you manage your personal finances? Please answer in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching.